everything is changed, nothing can be held on to. To the degree that you go with a stream, you see, you are still. You're flowing with it. But to the degree you resist the stream, then you notice that the current is rushing past you and fighting. So swim with it. Go with it. And you're there. You're abreast. Sort of annihilation of oneself, this acceptance of change is the doctrine of the world as the void.
for miles. It's as though we're in a forest thick with trees. So beautiful, so fascinating, it's impossible to look beyond. We have to find a way through to reach the clearing at the galaxy's edge. But faced with sights like this, it's hard to leave. Colossal, blurring cloud, topped by these great towers of dust, the pillars of creation. We'll be right back.
The house of house.